What's up, y'all? It's Travis Denning, and I'm hanging today at the Gibson Garage, and I figured it was a great time to talk to you about some of my favorite Gibson guitars I play. This is my 2016 R7 Les Paul. My number one guitar. I play on probably 80%, 90% of all songs I record and all songs I play live. This is modeled after a 57 Gold Top that the custom shop did. As a Southern rock lover and especially an Allman Brothers Band lover, that was the ultimate Les Paul. Dwayne Allman with the Allman Brothers Band had his very famous Gold Top Les Paul. And it's just my favorite. I mean, it's just got a big old neck. It's got all the mojo and the things that make it feel good. This was actually my gift to myself when I signed my record deal. It was like the first time I ever had any money ever in my life. And it wasn't even that much money, but it was enough to go get one of these. I love it. I mean, it's just been my number one ever since, I guess, going on 5 years now. This is my Elliott Easton signature model Gibson SG. Got a little tiki man on it. I mean, what's more to say? I don't even know what that's for, but it looks cool. That's kind of half the reason I bought it. I always wanted one. I mean, my biggest influence growing up was Angus Young from AC/DC. So my whole life, I always wanted to have an SG, but everybody had a red one. You know, he played a red SG, and I wanted something different, and I was fortunate enough to come across this thing. And Elliott Easton was the guitar player for the Cars, and a notable and legendary left-handed guitar player. And so they've always made a left-handed version of this. I just saw it and fell in love with it. The white and the gold hardware is just nuts. I thought, damn, that would look good on stage. Definitely a cool guitar, and I love playing this one. Last but not least, this is my 2003 Gibson Les Paul Classic. I say last but not least because this one is probably still the most special to me. This was the first Les Paul I ever had. My parents got it for me. I'd been playing guitar for, God, I don't know, maybe a year. You know, taking it very seriously, and it was my passion. I was slowly getting better at it. My dad said, look, if you're really serious about this, we'll buy you the guitar you want. But you have to learn Stairway to Heaven by Led Zeppelin, front to back. No missed notes whatsoever. And I spent the next 4 or 5 months learning that song note for note. I came home from school one day, my parents were home, and I went, come upstairs, I got it. And I sat down and played it for them. This was the guitar I picked. It's got this like really small neck. I mean, super thin. So when you're 12 years old, it's great. And now it feels like I'm holding a little toothpick, but I can play it really fast. I know this guitar so well, like the back of my hand. I played it on stage for many, many years. And now it's the backup to my Gold Top. So it's still on the road with me. Definitely been around for a while. And probably still my personal favorite.